The year 12 just graduated and
we're starting at Euro.
So start the countdown. Woo!
Man, what is this?
Action.
From 6 p.m. tonight, I am declaring a state of disaster.
Just a question over yonder. Does this mean I'm going to have to click and clack my formal suit?
Andrews! I heard Smith Beach was a hotspot. Can you confirm that for me, Dan? Not that I was there or anything.
Dan! Does that mean formal can still go ahead?
That's what's most important. And get on the... Those will be the best memories. Wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy I did tonight, those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey.
What's one word you would use to describe our year level?
One word I would use to describe is effervescent.
That's really sweet.
When do you have a rocker?
When do you have a rocker?
Most mornings.
Big night, eh?
No. Big day.
Caring.
Bougie.
What does that mean?
Classy.
This year. Resilient.
And interesting.
Digital, because when I had you last year, that's pretty much all I saw you was online for most of the year, so my digital year.
Think of a word you would use to describe our year level.
Ooh, let me think.
Sounds good. Intriguing.
Intriguing.
Are we really close to each other?
I think I'm 30 centimetres.
So what's one word you have to describe our year level?
Social.
That's a good one.
It's one word you can use to describe our year level.
Cheeky larrikins. I know it's two words, but I want to use two words.
We all know why.
Action. If you could describe our year level with one word, what would it be?
What year level are you in again?
So close.
Dentist money.
I love my mum.
So, Eamon, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In 10 years, hopefully a dentist. I want to be a dentist and work with my mum. Yeah, that's hopefully. If I do well in school, if not, then I'll be on the streets probably. But
he can't have his mum's allowance forever.
Yeah, true.
Is it on?
See myself as a rich auntie.
Fully qualified butcher.
We love to hear it.
Be married with twins.
See? I'm not the only one with that dream.
I want twins. So if anyone has any twins in their bloodline, let me know.
Married with kids and hopefully with Jay, since we got most likely to get married. And hopefully 4 kids and with a Traga, of course.
We an AFL WAG.
Any team in particular?
Western Bulldogs.
Any player?
Just not Bailey Smith.
Overrated.
I'm probably in prison.
What for?
Well, whatever they can catch me for.
Are we ready?
Yep.
Is this thing on?
Yep.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years, Tal?
I hope to be married by like 22 and like have some kids and go to the Brisbane Olympic Games, just like with the hubby.
Hopefully successful, Rich.
Not too sure. Hopefully an electrician.
Yeah, any other, like, kids?
I don't know.
Olympics.
That was a one point in my life, but...
Yeah. In what event?
100 metres.
100 metre sprint?
Yeah.
Not bad. And do you know Andrew's on Wyschwap?
He is!
He's on Wyschwap! Put the thumbnail in it.
At least 5 foot. That's about it. That's all my hopes in life.
In a vet clinic, maybe.
Yeah. Married, children.
I hope so.
How many?
Kids. Marriages.
Probably in a gutter, couch surfing.
I thought you might be... turn around. Vote Josh Malkin for president. Prime Minister.
Nearing somewhere. Probably not here.
Do you hope to get married soon and have kids?
No.
It's not on the timeline or like?
Not now. So
how long? It was a 10-year question.
10-year question, probably not.
In 10 years.
Hopefully a good job in IT, you know, making a lot of money.
Do you plan to get married and have kids anytime, like not soon, but like 10 years, so you'd be around 28?
Probably not. I mean, I feel like that's pretty young still, maybe in around the 30s.
To say a good, well-paying job.
Say you want to be rich.
I want to be a strip.
Retired, playing golf.
No, not golf.
Holidays, fishing, you know, all that stuff.
Just living the dream, apparently.
Yeah, that's it.
Married to Stephen May and very rich.
Gorgeous.
We are joined here with the one and only Ellie Adlington. So, Ellie, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully on a massive farm with a white picket fence. Maybe even on the new season of Farmer Wants a Wife, who knows?
Jake Winterton, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Centre stage.
A single spotlight.
Spotlight.
That's the way.
Hopefully living.
Novak said you'll be with him making his like business run.
Probably outsource the actual operations to Hodgy.
Rosa, yeah. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
I'm hoping to be the personal assistant of Doja Cat.
Get it!
So it's happening. Get into a yacht. That's what's going to happen to me.
I would like to be a dolphin trainer.
Oh,
12 chemistry students and all of you Year 12, can I just say we are so proud of you. We know that you've gone through so much getting through 2 years of COVID lockdown, but we really believe that God has a special plan for your life. And look, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right? So I know that each of you are going to be stronger and more resilient, and you will have gained something over these 2 years that are going to propel you into your future. Know that God loves you so much and that he has great plans for your life. And if you trust in him, if you call on him, he's right there beside you to lead you and walk you through life. Oh, I'm going to miss you guys. Have a wonderful, wonderful graduation and a blessed 2022. Love you guys.
Hi, guys. A lot of teachers out there will be saying, you guys are awesome, you're great, whatever. I'm not going to say that to you at all. In fact, you know that you're awesome. You know that, right? You guys have done a hard slog. I remember back 3 years ago, back at the Mitchell River camp in year nine, hiking up with a group of you guys up from Scott's homestead. 4Ks, pretty much straight up, and you're carrying about 20Ks on your back. And that was a hard slog, absolute hard slog. And you know, there was tears and stuff like that, but you did it. You absolutely did it. Just like this last 2 years, no VCE students have ever done what you guys have done. All right, you've done the hard slog. Wish you all the best, and may the Lord bless you, may the Lord keep you, may the Lord's light shine upon you.
Hi there, Year 12s. Well, it's been quite a journey the last couple of years, but you've made it. Well done. Wishing you all the best as you move to whatever comes next. I pray that you would really find joy and fulfillment in whatever you do into the future. All the best.
Year 12, congratulations, you've made it to the end. I hope you're as proud of yourselves as we are all of you. May God bless you in your future ahead.
Congratulations, Year 12, on finishing VCE. Well done. I wish you all the very best for whatever the future holds for you. I want to leave you with a couple of Bible verses before you go. In Psalm 145 verse 9, it says, "The Lord is good to all, and he has compassion on all that he has made." And in Isaiah 30 verse 21, it says, "Whether you turn to the left or to the right, you will hear a voice behind you saying, 'This is the way.'" And you can trust that voice. That's the voice of Jesus. God bless you all.
Hi everyone. As you are entering the last stages of your 13-year-long education, you must be feeling joy and happiness. You're probably tired, but you're also probably a little bit sad because you are leaving behind one phase of your life, a significant one. It has been a pleasure to teach so many of you. I grew together with you. I learned about life in Australia and in general together with you. And it has been an amazing journey for me personally. I wish that the next phase of your life is full of joy and happiness and laughter and support and abundant love and pleasant surprises, health and fun. You will still have to work hard to achieve your goals, but you can also have fun doing that. The best is yet to come. I know that for sure. Good luck and all the best.
Hi, Year 12s. Wow, congratulations on what has been an incredibly difficult 2 years. To all the Year 12 VCE and VCAL students, what an amazing, amazing achievement it is to finish school in 2021. Pride doesn't even cover what your teachers think about you, your resilience, and just how you've been able to overcome 6 lockdowns and complete your schooling. I wish you all the best. I only know good things are going to happen for all of you from here because you've made it through really 2 tough years. Thank you for keeping us entertained while we were doing online learning, for keeping the laughs going, for dressing up for class, and for keeping the chat alive. Your teachers couldn't have done it without you. Congratulations, well done.
Year 12s, congratulations on all your efforts. What an amazing feat to be here right now in this state, even in a pandemic, that you can achieve such amazing goals. Congratulations again. I'm wishing you all the best for next year, for 2022 and beyond. And what an amazing adventure awaits.
Hi, U12s. Just wanted to say how lovely it's been to get to know quite a few of you this year, even though it's probably not been the year that most of us would have wished. But I'd like to think that perhaps with all the difficulties this year, that you guys have gained some resilience that students in years past haven't got. I'd like to wish you all the best for whatever endeavours you'd like to continue with once you leave Hillcrest. It's been great to get to know you, and I wish you all the luck, and may your futures be looking really, really bright. I'm definitely hoping for the best for all of you. Good luck, guys.
Congratulations, year 12. I taught you last 7 years, some of you. It's a long time. It's such a privilege to teach you because I've seen some of you showing amazing leadership skills, deep sense of caring for others, and also a resilience. It's such a reward for me to teach you Japanese last 7 years. You're always in my thoughts. I wish you all the best in your future. 学校を卒業しても頑張ってください。さよなら。
Hey U12s, just want to say congratulations on an amazing achievement of finishing 13 whole years of schooling. That's a really long time. And just want to say that all of you are pioneers, trailblazers. No one has ever done their schooling in the way that all of you have this year, and it's been amazing to watch the courage and the dedication that all of you have shown to get through this really, really challenging year. And we really appreciate your efforts, and we are just so, so proud of you. And we know that God has amazing things ahead for all of you, and we know that your future will be really, really bright. So well done, and enjoy a very well-deserved summer break.
Hi Year 12, I wrote you a little speech, so enjoy. Congratulations on completing your schooling at Hillcrest. I've known most of you since you were in Year 9, and when I met you 4 years ago, you were still so sweet and so young. Well, most of you. I remember giving out detentions on my first day at Hillcrest and someone hiding in a bin. Fast forward to Year 10, the rebellious year. Most of you were about 15 with all the hormones and attitude that came with it. Everyone got a piercing on the semester break, and I had students writing me pieces, persuasive pieces, about why they should choose their own school shoes. When COVID hit in Year 11, I cried alongside you because we thought it was the worst thing to ever happen. But we survived 2020 and lived to see 2021. You made it to Year 12, and I'm so proud of you. Remember, no one learns resilience until they survive adversity. And Year 12, that's you. I pray that the care and compassion that we've tried to show you at Hillcrest will stay with you. Each one of you is uniquely designed by a God who loves you, and that gives you an inherent worth.
A short poem, if I may. Time will fly and so will you. Your light will shine through and through. Your time has come to stand on high, your status with pride, Crest alumni. Chant and cheer, you're in the clear, you're first in place and second in gear. With tears of joy, we near our end, as we soon farewell, this word we lend. Learn to love, forget to hate, be honest in heart and never late. Praying to God and trusting in fate will increase your chances of getting a date. Thank you for making my first year at Hillcrest one that I will never forget. God's strength to you all, from henceforth and forevermore. Amen.
Hey Year 12, what a crazy year it's been, just like my hair. It's been frustrating, can't even get a haircut, but you've done really well, and I want to pass that on to you to say that we're really proud of you, of everything you've done and achieved, and we want to also wish you all the best. Those doing exams, pray that you'll do really well in those, For other people going out to courses or jobs, we know that you will kick some big goals. It's been an absolute pleasure and honour to have served you during your VCE, and just want to make sure that, you know, we keep connected and stay in touch. So all the best, and let's finish.
Done, Year 12s, congratulations on all your achievements. The past 2 years have been incredibly hard, but you did it, and it's just amazing. You're so inspiring. Well done, and all the best for future plans. Bye.
Hello, you amazingly resilient Year 12s. Well, what a year this has been. I don't think anyone saw it playing out quite like this. And over the past 2 years, you've had to overcome some really major challenges and some tough obstacles. And in my eyes, you are absolute warriors. You've shown grit, determination, perseverance to have come this far. I am so immensely proud of you, and you ought to be proud of yourselves. I've seen you rally together, encourage one another, support one another, uplift one another. And I think out of all of your achievements, this depth of character and authenticity and integrity as humans is what stands out to me, even above the academic accomplishments. I know that your future is going to be bright, and I'm really excited for you to step out into this next new chapter. Even though it might seem daunting and scary because it's unknown, but it's going to be exhilarating and exciting. And so my prayer for you is this. I pray for God's richest blessings on you and on your life. This has been my prayer for you throughout this year, but also as you step into life beyond Hillcrest. Lots of love to each and every one of you. Peace out, Khalil.
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.